Netflix never learned its lesson, and the new Good Times show proves it. The animated Good Times reboot just dropped on Netflix, and of course, people aren't liking it. Between the stereotypical characters and the bad, outdated humor, there's a lot to complain about with the show. One of the criticisms I'm most surprised about is the fact that the animation is too choppy. People online are saying this is a slideshow, not animation. But this isn't the first time Netflix did something like this. Way back in 2018, Netflix dropped this new show called The Dragon Prince. It was a CGI show, but it also had a choppy animation style. They got so much negative feedback, they actually changed the animation for season 2.